Bit of sprinkling of money for number two, Bailey's Era, at bigger odds. Green lights on, set to run. Here is the lure. Favourites wearing the yellow. Victor Hayden, they're set. Racing, Victor Hayden stepped okay. Bailey's Era's got the speed. Victor Hayden's trying to get over to second. Will do that just, and goes underneath of Bailey's Era, the leader, and they go together. Three on Victor Maggie running on, then Land of Promise, Joseph Moses Rose, and He's Our Design. But Victor Hayden gets clear now, puts up four on Bailey's Era. Back in third, Victor Maggie, and running on behind them, Joseph Moses Rose. But Victor Hayden's clear, and this favourite's going to win as it likes. Victor Hayden by about five, Bailey's Era, good run second. Joseph Moses Rose got third, Victor Maggie got fourth. Then He's Our Design, Land of Promise. And the winner has run around 30 and 90 odd. So number five, Victor Hayden, he was able to just get down on that first corner. He was nearly in bother, but he pushed himself down onto the rail and the leader rolled off and he drove hard underneath Bailey's Era to win. Bailey's Era, number two, will get second. It was Spectre Longer Odds, number two. One third, four fourth, 5-2-1-4. 30 and 94 the time. It's 5-2-1-4, 30 and 94. Number five, Victor Hayden for Tony Rasmussen. 7 and a quarter, the winning margin.